everyone. Today's video, we're making Hawaiian hurricane popcorn. This is our favorite snack whenever we watch movies. And we're taking our kettle corn. This is our favorite popcorn. We're popping it in the microwave for about 2 minutes and taking a bowl. You're just gonna put all the popcorn in there. And then we're gonna sprinkle a tablespoon of furikake all over the popcorn. Our favorite topping for popcorn is this kaki mochi here from Foodland, and this is by far the best kaki mochi we've ever tasted. I hope you guys enjoyed this very simple and quick way to make your hurricane popcorn at home.